A Thai restaurant in Sydney has been shut for deep cleaning overnight. It's Time for Thai in Newtown has closed after a person infected with coronavirus dined at the restaurant on Friday evening between 6 and 7:30pm. Anyone who dined at the venue during these times should be tested for COVID-19 and then self-isolate for 14 days. It comes as Sydney CBD cluster continues to grow, recording 10 new coronavirus cases yesterday.